Which organism do you think has the most DNA? If you guessed any animal, you're wrong. It's actually a tiny little fern. Let's talk about some plant genes in action. Just like us, plants need genetic codes to tell them how to grow. Plants can have all different sizes of genomes, but for a while, scientists have known that fork ferns are a particular exception. So some researchers set off to New Caledonia, a group of islands in the South Pacific, to study six fork fern species. They took cells from the fern's leaves and separated out the nuclei, the area where the DNA hangs out. Using a fluorescent dye on the DNA, the team could estimate the size of this genome compared to other genomes. One fern, T. oblanceolata, broke the record for the largest genome ever measured. Its genome is over 160 billion base pairs long. That is more than 50 times the size of the human genome. Large genomes can sometimes originate in periods of dramatic population shrinkage, resulting in a loss of genetic diversity. So studying the special fork fern might help scientists to anticipate how other plant genomes are going to react to the pressures of climate change. What fern-tastic science should we talk about next?